I have over 100 patents from Triad to Sledgehammer to Power Holes, and those are all fantastic ideas. Clash is a revolutionary patent that's gonna change the industry.
What's really unique about Clash is the different ways that this racket bends compared to other rackets in the market.
When we design a racket, we design it to three bending moments. There's normal bending, which is the normal bending you get when you hit the ball in center. It gives you power and some control. There's torsional bending, which is for off-center hits. That's the torsional stability you would feel. And then with Clash, we increase the vertical bending moment, which is this moment, this shape, which increases the dwell time that the ball stays on the string bed.
Vertical bending specifically is very unique because when they hit the ball, the racket isn't fighting the ball, so it's moving with the ball at contact. And what that's creating is this pocketing feel that players have never felt before.
To enhance the vertical bending of a racket, we had to really analyze the layup, the construction, the way we put the carbon fiber into the racket. And what that does is give us great normal bending, but the vertical bending is increased by 2 or 3x over a traditional racket. I think when the players first play test Clash and they hit the ball, that first ball, they go, whoa.
Wow.
When we increased the vertical bending of the racket, every player felt that increased dwell time, meaning more control on every shot.
It seems like everywhere I hit is like the strike zone.
A racket with a high level of vertical bending is ideal for players with a more vertical and modern swing. So if you're a player and you hit with a lot of topspin, this is a racket that's gonna gel well with you.
Clash is already changing the racket landscape. More and more players are picking it up or seeing their friends play it. This racket is so comfortable, so powerful. The control is unparalleled. You'd be crazy not to play it.